The Arizona Department of Transportation is starting the final phase of a project repaving 10 miles of State Route 77 between Tucson and Oro Valley. This Sunday, crews will start replacing about 3 miles of worn pavement between Ina Road and the Rialto River Bridge just south of River Road. The paving will occur overnight to minimize restrictions and delays, but the project will continue through July.